Okay, we're gonna give this a try. I haven't played this in forever. I don't even remember if I remember how to play. My stream deck is just being all sorts of fucked up right now. You had to refresh, but you're here. No worries. Hang on. I'm just gonna check the cable on my stream deck. Make sure it's plugged in all the way. Give me one chicken. Okay, hopefully that helps. Looks better so far. It was annoying, but... Okay. Yeah, so I haven't played this in forever. I'm gonna start a new one, because I don't remember what I'm doing. And yes, I go on a Voyager. Hang on, my mouse needs to be untangled. I replaced it because there was an incident involving apple juice. Here we go. Okay. I know I got really good at the one zone, but I think we're gonna start here at Mystery Lake. This one had the huge town though. So where should we start? Should we start here, or should we start in Mystery Lake? Or we could just go, like, all in and try random. But I have not started everywhere yet, so I don't know how this would go. What do you think, Mux? Do random? This is gonna be a disaster, but okay. Yeah, you like the title, Mux? It's gonna be a fucking disaster. I haven't played this in forever. I don't even remember what, like, indeed you do, yeah. Okay. I think I still started in Mystery Lake. Because I think I know where this is. You're gonna do a little Dark Souls 2? Yeah, no worries. So I have like a bunch of food and stuff. I can't remember the buttons. Hang on. Controls. No, key bindings. Okay, space is the radio menu. Okay. I don't like that it spawned me at night, though. But if this is where I think it is, I should be able to get to the hunter's cabin relatively easily. Why is there random coal on the ground? Okay. Yes, this is kind of where I think it is. Okay, so it's those deer over there that I hear. Something dead over there. Person. It's very difficult to see. I need to turn my... It'll change though, like in like 20 minutes it'll get dark. There should be a house just up here. Okay. Okay. We need to warm up a bit.
Come on, little fire.
Shit.
Come on.
Get over here where it's a little sheltered.
Fire. Are you serious?
Shit. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna have to use my accelerant, I think.
Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up a bit.
I'm so cold, I'm warming up a bit. Oh, God. Okay, I want to take it because then I want to try making There we go. Okay. Torch with us? Or maybe we'll just wait here until this fire burns out, because it's really fucking cold out there. And the more we can warm up, the better, I guess. Okay, so my feels like is only like 5. And we're only about halfway through the night. It's like stupid windy, or else I would just take a torch and go. But I also want to wait until this burns out so that I can get the charcoal so that I can start mapping. I mean, I know a lot of the area anyways already, but... Okay, let's go. Is that a wolf or a deer? Deer. Okay, good. We'll pick up sticks that we find. Well, that's a shit ton of rabbits. Know if I'm where I think I am.
Somehow.
Okay. Let's try this. There we go. Fuck it, I'm gonna add the coal. I don't have anything that I can cover. Northern Lights. Hey Google, turn on the spotlight. Here we go. Okay. I'm pretty sure that the house I'm looking for is over that way somewhere. Up here. Like, I think it's just over this hill, but I don't want to risk injuring myself going over the hill. Because if we can get there, we can make a base camp kind of thing. At least for now, and then we can always move it later if there's nothing good here. Okay, so you can, like, spray paint places, I guess? Yes! Should be just up here, I think. There it is!
I need to find some place to escape this cold.
That's what we were looking for! And yeah, Mux, it did end up starting me in one of the beginner areas that I actually kinda know a little bit. So that was lucky. That was your plan all along? Uh-huh.
It's a goddamn freezing.
I gotta check that there after, but we're gonna go in here first. Cause I gotta warm up and everything. Go. Okay.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Military grade MRE. Where was it? Like, it was like around 25-ish. Okay, 20. Yeah, almost right on the, like, we're above where it says 25. So like 26. And then that's right around that one, so right around 44. There we go. Boom!
This will come in handy.
That's it. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna sleep then, I guess. Just a little bit. Still can't see anything though. Oh wait, I found peaches somewhere. There you go. I still don't want to leave until somehow it is even darker than it was when it was in nighttime. And now I have no fucking clue where I am in this house. Did I just get it? I think I just got my emote. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I just got it. Okay, I'm gonna close the tab then. Just gonna double check, but I'm pretty sure I got it. Yep. Okay, cool. I can close that then. Sleep one more hour and hopefully it'll be light enough that I can actually see. There we go. Oh, fuck yeah. See, that's why I wanted to make sure we slept. Because I apparently just got a knife. Okay. Sometimes there's a gun up there, but there is not right now. We may not make this our main base, just because I don't think it's gonna...
I think I can use this.
But I think we might try to go get some rabbits. Actually, I've got a fair amount of food. I think if we make some water, then we can go make a trying to make a go for the, like, the lake where all of the, like, there's a camp office and then there's all those houses around. But I want to take a bunch of water with me first. Hopefully this works. Fuck.
Come on, little fire. Well, this stuff will come in handy.
Okay, we're just gonna go for it then. Fuck it. Okay. We're gonna go down to there first. And then... definitely a bit on the cold side, though, which is gonna suck. I might not even bother taking this deer, to be honest. If I go this way, I'm gonna hit the train tracks, and if we hit the train tracks, we'll find stuff on the train tracks. And then we can follow the train tracks to the camp office. Take a bunch of sticks though, because we're gonna have to make fires on the way. I think I don't have enough warmth yet.
Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do.
Dead body up here. I can hear it, I think. There we go. I need to make a fire too. Let's make a fire and get some water, I guess. Come on, fire.
Come on, little fire.
Damn it!
Come on!
It's so cold. I just want to lay down for a bit.
At least my pop will be nice and cool. Come on. If we can get it started, we're fine.
Come on, little fire.
This is like, I'm almost out of my Tinder. I can do it. Come on, little fire.
Come on, little fire.
There's one thing I can do is burn things. There we go. Okay, oh, add fuel, add fuel. Go. Water. I'm gonna cook this because it's almost done anyways. Okay. That's gonna help me warm up faster, hopefully, as well. Okay. I don't want to, like, waste too much time here, though. Because I do not want to be out when it's night. Okay, there's the train tracks. Should be another, there's usually another body here too. And some good loot. Yeah, here we go, like a whole fucking cache. It was empty, but it was still there. Oh, wait, hang on. I have found a t-shirt. It's not gonna do much, but it'll do a little something. There's what I'm looking for, right there, I think. This should hopefully be a decent place to, like, camp out. And it's relatively close to that. There's, like, deer around. Check out this dead person.
Take it.
Okay. So, we might make this our home base.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Why would they need a garbage, like, a can that was in the garbage? I think by its very nature, nobody needs it anymore. It was garbage.
This is coming handy.
I was gonna say, sometimes there's a fish up here.
The owner's around.
Another sport vest. Can I put that on? I cannot. It's okay. My inventory is getting really heavy too, though.
I think I can use this.
Yes! That is good because that will potentially let me start fires without needing anything. Like needing to use matches.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Okay, so did I check these? Okay, so I checked those already. Is I don't think that there's too much else they can do here without going and getting supplies, but I still need to warm up first. Come on, no fire. Nope. I want to start a fire so that we can warm up.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
Okay, let's go try and get some cattails and stuff at least.
Okay. I've never felt so cold in my life.
No cattails here or anything. I was hoping to get some for tinder and stuff. Oh, we gotta go back there. I'm getting tired anyway, so we'll go in. Okay, let's try this again. We'll try the other matches. Oops. There we go. Come on, little fire. You can do it.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
Let's go. Yeah. No. Come on. Do it. Let's go. Come on, fire. Yes.
Perfect.
Okay. I'm looking for... Drink some water.
Oh, I've never been so hungry in my life.
Let's see what I have in terms of food that has a lot of calories. So that's gonna be good to save. Okay. So we'll need that for fires later. Do you have a bedroll on me? Okay. research this for another hour. My inventory is like super full, and I don't know what I have that's like excess. Other socks. Okay. Be right back moment. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take a quick be right back too. Okay guys, give me a quick second. I'm gonna be right back as well.